When you're doing round kick, you need to make sure again you push forward onto front knee. Now it's going to be slightly different because we're going to be round kicking the shield as opposed to front kicking the shield. So we need to make sure that our target is 90 degrees to our round kick. We still push forwards. We're not going to kick with the ball of the foot right now. We're going to kick with this part of the foot that's covering the shield now. So probably the top of the big toe, top of the big toe to just below the knee. Just lift the foot high and then that's it. So again, first thing you do, push forwards on the front leg. You can't kick unless this front foot turns. So we can't do round kick this way. It's not going to work. I need the front foot to twist. So from this position, into the shield and back. Now it's up to you how you do. You can either come forwards and bring back. But what I would prefer you to do is into the shield, step forward and then step back. Make sense?
Yeah.
So from this position, push forward, you need to be 90 degrees to the shield, so the shield is, the side of the shield is in front, not around the side. Yes? 90 degrees, push forwards, and then come back. Again, making sure that everything we've just gone through with front kick, that you keep that guard in position, then come back. Guard in position, then come back. Yes?
Oi! Oi!